Cheers y'all, welcome to some sports vibes. Juventus lost at home to Atalanta for the first time since 1989 in the Serie A. Duvan Zapata's 28th minute goal put Atalanta on course to win the game. Atalanta stretching their unbeaten run to 8 matches as they stay in 4th position, 4 points behind league leaders Napoli and 7 points ahead of Juve.